morning, boys and girls. I'm Dizzy, and welcome to the very first 60-minute hunt. On Reddit or Discord or on the forum, I often see the question, what can you hunt in 1 hour? I think that's because this game needs so much patience that people are unsure about how well they are doing. I've been there myself, and that's what this series is for. In these videos, I try to answer that question by giving myself 60 minutes to hunt and then make up the balance. If you like this ID, hit that like button, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any episodes. I will put up a timer while I'm playing, and when the time is out, it's over. So one day the episode might be short, another day it might be a little longer. As you can see, we are in Verhonga Savannah today. I'm going to hunt for 60 minutes. Let's see what we can find. We have a nice level 3 kudu to start with here. Let's see if we can get close to it. It's a perfect position for a neck shot, so we'll try it. And we should be able to hit this one if we don't fall down the cliff. There we go, this is the place. Should go down, I think. I hope so. Here's our kudu. We hit it in the legs. That's terrible. Got a kudu warning call here. In a terrible position. We could try to flush him out. We'll see if there's an opening. It looks like there's an opening right there. I see tracks. I hear it. It's close now. It saw me. Didn't see it. Where are you, kudu? Aha! There is buffaloes. Might be a better trophy than the kudu anyways. So it's 100 meters. We should be able to take him with a 7mm. We'll try to shoot it in the brain. Let's see if we can pull this off. That's a miss. Let's go for it. One more. That was also a hit. Let's see if it wants to die. I should have taken more time with the brain shot, but oh well. I don't think it's gonna die. They have a few more need zones further up. So, oh, it's dead. So let's pick that up quickly and carry on. There's our buffalo. I'm actually curious where I hit it the first time. It's a pretty big one. We hit it in the skull. We missed the brain by quite a bit. Didn't penetrate. We hit it twice after that. Let's carry on. Jackal warning call here. I actually wanna see that. I like jackals. There's the buffalo again. That's a wildebeest. Level 3. I might take this. See no jackal, hear no jackal. But this wildebeest is asking for it. That went down. Let's pick it up and carry on quickly. Maybe find the tracks of the jackal. It's a gold wildebeest, 868, very, Very nice. And we still have 39 minutes. It's going pretty well. I got the Jekyll tracks right here. It's actually gold potential. Maybe a very hard or a mythical. It was trotting here, so we'll slow down a bit. See when it calms down. The Jekyll made a turn here, so it makes me think it was slowing down, and there it is. There it is. It's a 6 hard. Let's get into the bush here. I think he maybe saw me. There it is. Looks like it's leaving, but maybe it will turn around. Let's keep an eye on it. I think he smelled me. Does it go down there or up? Let's see if we can catch up to it. I lost the Jekyll, but we did find... Oh. That is a red buffalo. And I would love to shoot that one. So, let's do it. That should go down. I think that might have been the Jekyll. But we'll never know now. Let's pick up that big boy. I think it was a girl, actually. Here is our buffalo. Looking pretty nice. Big red buffalo. Beautiful. It's a level 1, but it's a rare. And it's a brown one. Well, red, brown. Looks red to me. That is a female kudu. We'll just shoot that to up our tally. Let's call it in. It's another high level one, so it should want to come in. There it is. And that is down. What do we have here? Scrub hair. I don't really care. Let's pick that kudu up. Here it is. It's a small one, but we'll take it. As small as they come. I do have a buffalo call here. Let's see if we can spot it. Ah, there it is. It might not be alone. I wonder where it's going. Do we have multiple here? There is one. I think it's just the one. It's behind that tree. Coming, it's a 2 minor. Let's do it, and it's down. Just in time, just in time. Silver female buffalo, nice, nice, nice. I guess we'll take northeast towards the lakes there, because I spooked everything here. So I fast traveled because we only have 20 minutes left. Let's see if we can find something at this lake. I see boar right there. That is a red brown. Ah, it's a level 4. That's very nice. We are almost there. Ah, that's a warning call already. That's a hog that's closer. So, no worries. We can get this at 150 meters. Well, that's another red brown. But a level 1. Not really big ones. We'll shoot this one. From here. Should go down nicely. What did I didn't hit? I was zeroed at 50 meters. That is stupid. Well, let's see if they want to come back in. We'll lose a lot of time doing that, but I do want that red brown warthog. They're coming to rest already. But that's not the level 4. Let's get into a bush here. They are sure to come back in, all of them. Level 4 is there. We're right in the wind. I think this is our shot. If it comes up the hill. There we go. That is a hit. And that's a hit too. That should go down. And it is down. And that is rabbits. Let's see if we can spot. It's a level 2. Please let me spot this one. Level 1. We could take a rabbit. And there's more hogs. Let's take a rabbit just for fun. I took the 22. Especially for them, so we might as well. And that's down. The warthogs just don't care. Dead hair don't care. So here's the red brown warthog level 4. And it's a silver. No integrity because we hit it twice. I should have let this run, really. It would have been gold for sure. There is another red brown warthog trying to sneak past. We'll take it when it's in the field. It's down. Forget the field. We'll take it on the hill. This is a bronze. This is a female level 2. And it's silver. Nice. Let's go back to the lake and see if we can spot something. Well, we're almost out of time now. So we're going to start picking up the pace. We might be spooking animals as a result, but oh well. Nothing on the hill. Nothing on this side. Let's try fast travel one more time. See if we got something nice here. They should have spawned or run this way. If there's anything here. I hope so. Come on. Please, game. Give me one more animal. If kudu needs own here. I don't see it. Think we're gonna run out of time. No buffalo there. Normally I have buffalo in that long grass, but not now, of course. Of course. Half a minute. Let's check out the lake very quickly. If we make it at all. No, 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 no. We are gonna run out of time. That's too bad. There's the timer. It's at 0. Oh, there's a springbok. I'm gonna shoot it anyway, but not count it. Up, that's down. So we'll not count this one, but we will count all the rest. I will give a summary of them on screen right now. Let's pick up the springbok. There we go, level 3 bronze. Because we hit it twice, I should have let this walk. If you've enjoyed this hunt, please leave a like. Oh. That was a miss. Now it wants to kill me. But I'm first. If you enjoyed this hunt, please leave a like. And if you have any suggestions of where you want me to hunt next, please leave them in the comment section. Thank you for watching. I will see you again next time.